right over here at Henry County Animal Shelter with this little girl. She's a little baby. She's full grown, actually. She's got a little cold, a little upper respiratory. Sounds a little snotty, but we're gonna get her over to Dr. Leathers, get her looked at. Henry County doesn't adopt out pit bulls or pit bull mixes to the public, so they have to be rescued. So that's what we're doing, we're rescuing her. And this is a freedom ride. So we're gonna head over to Fulton, pick up one more, and get to Dr. Leathers. Friday traffic. We got you, little girl. Welcome to the family.